Are you there? A book is a simple object. It is a set of pages, surfaces, usually white, covered with small marks, generally black. White spaces filled with arrays of symbols and letters. This is exactly how I like to think of the book, as a space. A space that begins only with words. Marks traced on the empty page.